Port St. Lucie could have been euthanized for barking. Their sentencing did not happen today. The city seized Stephanie Castro's dogs earlier this month. Animal Care and Control received several reports that the dogs had gotten loose. Castro argues that was not the case, and the only real complaint filed against these animals were that they were barking. State law allows dogs to be designated dangerous by simply scaring someone.